In my video on the traces of organ playing in the time of Handel, I present to you a barrel organ playing pieces by Handel and let you hear some excerpts. This instrument, the Holland barrel organ from 1790, was part of the Court Clavier collection in Mathelston, Kent, England, which I visited in 1978. In 2018, this organ was sold and is now placed in a mansion in Hammerwood Park, East Sussex. Its uniqueness lies in the fact that two complete organ concertos by Handel can be heard on it. Under the title An 18th Century Jukebox, I now share with you most of my recordings in complete length. You find the titles of the pieces in the description below. I call it a jukebox because that's what it was for the wealthier people of those days. Many of them had such a barrel organ that could play folk songs, dances, arias from Handel's oratorios and so on. For this purpose, there was a series of barrels on which these pieces were pinned. The Holland organ has 16 barrels. A chosen barrel played the music by turning a crank, or larger instruments could be winded up like a clock. The US musicologist David Fuller published a booklet, G.F. Handel, Two Ornamented Organ Concertos, with Girona Music Corporation in 1980. In this booklet, he closely describes the ornamentation and tempo of these renditions. It is unlikely that musicians of an orchestra played with those ornaments, otherwise they would have had to be prescribed in the parts. But you can hear how the musical taste was in England in this time period between Handel and Mozart with regard to organ playing. So, listen for yourself. Thank you.
Thank you.